Hello students of class 9th. Today we are going to start new topic of this chapter tissue, which is animal tissue. Okay, so let's start the topic animal tissue. As you know that tissue in your book is divided into two parts. One is plant tissue and another one is animal. So plant tissue we have already covered. Now this one is the last, which is animal tissue. So basically animals have four types of basic tissues, okay? Four types. The first one is epithelial or covering tissue. Second is connective tissue or supporting tissue. Third one, muscular tissue. And fourth is nervous tissue, okay? So all over four basic type of tissues are there. So you have to learn the names. The first one epithelial tissue, then connective tissue, then muscular tissue, and the last one is nervous tissue. Let's see the classification of animal tissue. How can we divide animal tissue further? So as you know, the first one epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscular tissue, and nervous tissue. Except nervous tissue, all three basic tissues are divided into other subdivisions. Okay, nervous tissue ka koi division nahi hai, but here epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscular tissue, in sab ka division hai. Now let's see the first one, which is epithelial tissue. You can see especially here four basic classifications are given. Okay, so the thing you have to learn is epithelium is the same, but you have to learn the type, like squamous, stratified, cuboidal, columnar. Okay, so you have to learn like that. Squamous, stratified, cuboidal, columnar. Okay, squamous, stratified, cuboidal, columnar. Then you can add epithelium. Okay, epithelium will be same. Squamous epithelium, stratified epithelium, cuboidal epithelium, columnar epithelium. The last one, which is columnar epithelium, is further divided into two types. First one is ciliated and the other one is glandular. Okay, so columnar epithelium is divided into ciliated columnar epithelium and glandular columnar epithelium. You can easily see here, this one is shown here, you can easily distinguish between these type of tissues, this one. Okay, so you have to learn it like this.